some other stories now. The armyworm menace continues to be a pain in the neck for many stakeholders in the agricultural sector. The fall armyworm has invaded almost all parts of the country. The Nyeri County government has now received 66 liters of pesticides from the Bayer Crop Science Company in a bid to fight the invasion. Bayer's head of sales, John Kanyigi, handed over the 2 million shilling donation to the county's Department of Agriculture at the Wambugu Farm Agricultural Training Center. The Nyeri Agriculture Executive, Robert Thuo, says that the first armyworm invasion in Nyeri was reported in June and has since spread to several constituencies. Bayer has donated chemicals worth 10 million shillings to several counties affected by the fall armyworm invasion.
The total offer or the total donation for the products that we had given for the whole country was 10 million, I'm sure most of you know. But we allocated this to five counties. We selected the five counties in the country, and Nyeri happened to be one of the counties.
These are pests that can contribute to 100% loss of our crop. And considering that we are just recovering from drought, we have lost 3 seasons of the crop. As a county government, we want to work with partners to ensure that the farmers' efforts are not in vain. We don't want people appealing for food when we can contain.
Well, it's